A South Los Angeles woman is pleading not guilty for the death of her 4-year-old daughter. 34-year-old Akira Smith is charged with murder, torture, and assault. If convicted, she could face up to 62 years in prison. According to a criminal complaint, Smith was convicted in 2016 of assault with a deadly weapon, then in 2014 of injuring a spouse, cohabitant, fiancé, or boyfriend. The girl's 3 siblings were taken into protective custody. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.